With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Welcome to doubtnet. So this is the question. If a is equal to 2345, b is equal to 3472, c is equal to 1007, then verify that ab into c is equal to a into bc. So this is a commutative property. So given matrices A is 2, 3, 4, 5, B is equal to 3, 4, 7, 2, and C is equal to 1, 0, 0, 7. So first we have to find AB, then multiply it with C, and then we'll multiply BC with A. So let's consider the LHS first and find AB. So LHS and AB is equal to multiply A matrix with B. So 2, 3, 4, 5 into 3, 4, 7 and 2. Now both are of order 2 by 2. So they will fetch a matrix resulting in order 2 by 2. So AB would be equal to what? 2 into 3 is 6 plus 3 into 7 is 21. 2 into 4 is 8 plus 3 into 2 is 6. 4 into 3 is 12 plus 5 into 7 is 35. 4 into 4 is 16 plus 5 into 2 is 10. So this is equal to 27, 14, 35 plus 12 is 47 and 16 plus 10 is 26. Now multiply this AB with C. So AB into C. So AB into C will give me what? Multiply AB, which is 27 into 14, 27, 14, 47, 26 into my matrix C, which is 1, 0, 0, 7. So this will give me another matrix of order 2 by 2. So 27 into 1 is 27 plus 14 into 0 is 0. 27 into 0 is what? 0 plus 14 into 7 is 98. 47 into 1 is 47 plus 26 into 0 is 0 plus 47 into 0 is what? 0 plus 26 into 7. Let's find out what is that. 26 into 7, so 7 6 is 42, 4 carry, 7 2 is 14, so 18, 182. So this is resulting in AB into C, which is equal to what? 27, 98, 47, 182. I have found my LHS, which is AB into C. Now let's find A into BC. So considering the RHS, so let's find BC first and then we'll multiply it with A. So B is what matrix? B is 3, 4, 7, 2. B is 3, 4, 7 and 2. And C matrix is what? C is 1007. 1007. So now multiply this. Another we'll get a matrix of 2 by 2 order. So 3 into 1 is 3 plus 4 into 0 is 0. 3 into 0 is 0 plus 4 into 7 is 28. 7 into 1 is 7 plus 2 into 0 is 0. 7 into 0 is 0 plus 7 2s are 14. So this comes out to be a matrix 3, 28, 7 and 14. Now multiply this with A. So A into BC would give me A into BC. Now what is my matrix A? It is 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5 multiplied by BC, which is 3, 28, 7 and 14. So this would give me another matrix of order 2 by 2. So let's have a look. 2 into 3 is 6 plus 3 into 7 is 21. 2 into 28 is 56 plus 14 threes are 42. 4 into 3 is 12 plus 5 sevens are 35. 4 into 28 fours are, let's have a look. 28 into 4, 8 fours are 32, 3, 4, 2 is 12. 4 to 8, 11, 1, 1, 2, which is 4 into 20 is 1, 1, 4 into 28 is 1, 1, 2, plus 5 into 14 is 70. So this comes out to be 6 plus 21, 27. 56 plus 42 is 8. And 5 plus 4, 9. 12 plus 35 is 47. And 112 plus 70 is what? 112 plus 70 is 182. So as you can have a look, 27, 98, 47, 182. So as we can see, which was required, AB into C, AB into C is equal to A into BC. So hence proved. I hope you understood the explanation. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.